for all of our
on a clinic session first by Okano Sensei, and then we're going to a light practice session in preparation for tomorrow. We'll have a tournament session at 1 p.m. tomorrow afternoon, then we'll have a practice session after that. So this is a goodwill tournament, and I'm sure you all know what goodwill means. So take it easy. First of all, I would like to introduce to you our special guest over here. We have here Tamura Sensei. And we have a world-renowned sensei. With his size, he overcame all the unlimited divisions. He's a gold medalist at the Tokyo Olympics, and he's known all over the world for his technique. So all of you, learn as much as you can today. May I present to you Okano Sensei.
Okano.
And we have the gentleman that led the whole group here, had prepared this total exchange session. He also has a twin brother, understand? And he's a dynamic businessman that goes to different parts of the world. May I present to you Okano Sensei. And we will have later on Kono Sensei. He took one of the students to the dispensary for treatment. He'll be here shortly. We'll introduce him later on. And of course we have Fujiyama Sensei over here.
First, I explain, I show you my favorite and special technique. Okay? したくないですね。はい。戻って背中が。立っていいです。私の背中が座らないです。立ったままかけ。また左の一方で。 左のオーストライトだけですね。大変な取りづらいね。はい。こうして手で引っ張って。OK です。よいしょ。こう違う。77kg
です。77kg. That's Sensei's tournament day. Okay. And what you saw right now, all different waza. Sensei overcame unlimited division inside. All of you, be sure to look at it real good. We'll have it on tape for you so you can have it later on. But learn Sensei's waza because these things I'm sure many of you have not seen before. Okay. If you have any questions, ask. If you want Sensei to repeat, say so right away, okay? So we can keep it with you in here. Do it.
You understand? Yeah? Please tell me, huh?大体こんなところでしょうかね。
驚いてるんです
よね。This is my special thing. You have some question? No?
Come on, fire away, hurry up. Don't hesitate. Question?
If you want to see again, I repeat it. I will repeat.
Which do you want to see? What crow do you want to see the patient repeat for you?
So, this way. And then, another way, this action. So,
good.
I'll show you one more. Then we'll do a super. All
right, no.
This way, yeah? The guys. Now, you must grip under opponent's arms, like this. Okay, and then grip like this. Not this way. This way. Okay, this is easier. Okay. Your elbow out. And then grip here. And then this little step back this way. And then this legs move to this direction. Not this way. This direction. So please. Good. Please do it. One grip down, so your elbow can easily outside. Right? Then grip here like this, and then be careful. If you line down here, so you can't throw. Okay. Sometimes opponents kick your face with legs. Yeah? So little grip down this way. Step back. And then this direction. Take a stance. You don't stop this position. You must turn this way. Okay, please. This way, you can use this way also. Yes, and then your elbow is this way. So, just 片方を抜いてる. 手抜いて. Go. Not opponent's arms. If you do this, he can rolling escape. Roll escape. So, you have to put it here. So, not this way, this way. Okay? And then you step back. This is okay. If you can't take arm lock here, you turn this way and then 十字固め. Okay? You try this. Please. Did you learn these techniques? you forgot everything. Okay. Both hands, like this. Okay. Your both legs is here. Okay. Here. Here. And then here. Here. This way. Here. Tomorrow? Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
That's good. Okay. You like a seiwanage and the uchimata, huh? I explain a point. Seiwanage is this way, this way. You must make your this home first. Now, look. I explain leg. Okay. Like this. This leg should look to the front, not this way. Straight. Okay. And then this foot is here. One finger inside. This way, not parallel. This is parallel, huh? So you can't use your hip so freely. So I'd better this direction. Okay? You stand up. Hey, stand up. You try. Yeah? One, two. Hey. Yeah? Yeah? Okay? Okay. はい、じゃあ、ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って okay? This is okay, huh? This is too much, huh? Here, yeah. This is okay. Good. This is okay. This is a little inside. Little inside. Yeah. Good. Very good. Like here is going to be like this. This is no good. Don't need to sit Don't need to too lower. Okay? This is enough. This is enough. So like I spend a feet. You don't bend your hip like this. Or like this. Okay? Straight down. Straight down. Don't stand like this. When you throw your hip, use this way. If you bend your hip like this, you can't use this action. So, straight down, bend your knee. This way, not this way. This is not good, eh? Okay? Or, if you bend this way, this is your hip, this is going outside. Hey. Mm-hmm. Like that. This is not good. Huh? Maybe you injure your elbow or wrist. So you try, you pull your direction. So, and then turn your wrist and then legs. This way. Not this way. Not this way. So, and then, Ippon Seirang is also same. Don't lift your arms. So, opponent is going to escape this direction. So, Ippon Seirang is also contact your elbow with your body. Okay? Okay, good. Don't look down, eh? Look to the front. Look front. Okay? Yeah. This way. Don't open too wide or too narrow. Shoulder wide. Okay? This direction is not to the outside. Straight. And then this is a little inside. This is okay. And then you don't stand like this. Only just bend your knees. Your hip level is here. This is enough. If you were to lower, your heel going up. So bend it. This is enough. And then you use this action. Okay? Don't bend your hip like this or this way. Straight. And then and then also, don't lift your elbow like this. So, and then turn. Automatically, your elbow is become more touched to the under opponent's arms. Okay, automatically. This is point. And now I explain Nippon Seinage. Nippon Seinage is a hikite. You must grip here or here. If opponent is this side, maybe sometimes difficult to grip here. So you can grip here. But this is, you have a problem. When you attack, maybe opponent is really... This is the problem. If you grip here or here, over arms, it's no problem. So you try grip here or here, not here. You can't pull. You can't pull enough. So near shoulder, grip near shoulder, over arms like this. Not here, not three. Yeah. Okay. And then or a little down, not this way. So here, you hold opponent's arms here, not here. If you like this, I can't kill opponent's arms. So you, this is okay. Don't lift your elbow. It's the same reason. So, okay, hai, itara ippon seinage. Wakatta na? This is a two deep. Here. This is the second one. So, what's the picture? Okay, let's sit down. Most of them grip here or here, but basically you had better when you teach for the children, must teach trigomiyoshi first. Okay, trigomiyoshi first. So they can learn easily how to use this arm. It's the same with trigomiyoshi. Okay. So, uchimata is one leg throwing. So, small children is difficult to stand by one leg. So you first you teach trigomiyoshi. So after children can change tai otoshi or harai goshi or uchimata. Okay. So teach trigomiyoshi. Trigomiyoshi is a same with seonage, same legs, same hip action is also same. Different point is how to use these arms. This way, okay. You grip, jog like this, and then drink this way. Okay, don't use your elbow like this. Straight. You release. This grip. If you grip like this, you can't use your this action, this wrist. So this is okay, right? And then so, right. Trigomiyoshi. So children are easy to learn. The uchimata is here. Almost this line. This is too far. This way. Okay. And then this legs is a same direction with this legs. Okay. If you stand this way, you can't. Your hip is here. You can't use your hip. So same direction. So you can use this action, right? So this is very important. One point. Same direction. And don't bend your hip like this. So you can't throw. We say contact your chest to opponent's chest. It's difficult to contact, but feeling is like that. So your face is throwing direction. Okay? And this hand is this way, not this way. This finger is outside, not this way, this way. If pull this way, his weight coming to me. So take stance. Oh, sorry. Here. Stand straight. And then use arms like this, trigomiyoshi. And then this hikite is this way. This is basically way. Ippon seonage is also morote seonage same. Not this way. Tai otoshi is also seonage this way. This way. Hey, this is uchimata. It's a children is difficult, I think. Okay, but you try. You don't need to throw. Okay, you don't need to throw. Only step, and then this way. It's difficult to use the arms. First, you try trigomiyoshi this way. Trigomiyoshi, almost same with the same.